is exactly 3 weeks away, meaning politicians are rallying to get your vote. U.S. Senator Bernie Sanders will visit Ann Arbor on Friday to help boost progressive candidates up and down the ballot. Now, that includes Democratic candidate for Governor Gretchen Whitmer. A rally is scheduled at the University of Michigan's Rackham Auditorium at 7 on Friday. It is free and open to the public. Whitmer is hoping to beat out Republican Bill Schuette and Libertarian Bill Jelinov to fill the governor's seat.